Well, not all asexuals are aromantic.
Think of it this way. One could be aromantic or be aromantic while also being asexual or be asexual. So you could be BB or BA. As for me, CAB. See? So, even within the 1% of the population that's asexual, there's an even smaller percentage that is still looking for romantic companionship.